Ministers of Finance and Investment and the Governor of the Central Bank. Nile TV's Linda Abdullatif conducted the following interview with the Minister of Finance, Amr El Garhy, to shed more light on the session.
You to shed more light on the session that you participated in that was held under the title Economic Reforms and the Youth Vision.
The session was about the recent economic reform and the current status of the Egyptian economy, and what are the challenges and what are the opportunities, and what we are going to do in the next period of time. As you know, the economic reform action that has been taken that have been taken recently have affected negatively on people in terms of price increases, so on and so forth. But people should know that these things are related to issues that have not been handled for a very long time, and the impact of it has been delayed for a long time, and as a result it comes in a form of a difficult measures, while in fact it is something that has been delayed in dealing with in a gradual way. So basically it's very important to take these reform actions and to continue into this direction until we put the economy on the right track, and then we will be receiving more more investment, and the economy will grow much faster and will be able to handle all our issues in terms of economic situation.
And what is the ministry's current plan in order to improve the economic conditions in the country?
It's not only the Ministry of Finance. The Ministry of Finance and the Central Bank and the entire economic team basically is to take the right policies, to put the right policies in terms of really how to reduce the budget deficit by increasing revenues and really cutting costs. Better targeting of subsidy, making sure that such subsidy goes to the people that deserve the most and not to go in absolute form. So this is a lot of work that needs to be done in the near future, and hence a lot of work is taking place to address those issues.
And how do you see finally the importance of getting engaged with the youth and discussing with them issues related to things that are going on in the country?
With who?
The youth.
Look, it's a very young country, Egypt. Very young country, and a lot of energy is there. It's either we utilize this level of energy in a positive way, or we leave it that it can go into a very negative territory. So it is very important that we address those issues by really liberating the economy, let the economy grow much faster, and really create more jobs to the youth. So it is very important to be very careful about that, be very alert about that, because it's a very young nation, has a lot of promising future, great demography. If we utilize it right, we're going to be one of the most important countries in the world in a short period of time. 25, 30 years from now, we could be one of the best countries in the world.
Your Excellency, thank you so much for doing us today.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Also on the sidelines of the second general.